represent his mind, his idea of the taking over, the also the coexisting.
This is key.
Yes. That somehow our artist has a very wild and imaginative mind.
Kind of a train, just the sense of getting out of the closed space.
Exactly.
These faces, it's like same type of area.
It's the same, a very serious one.
And it's kind of a, if you put all these things together, it's almost like a awesome way, you know?
Mm-hmm. Exactly.